have the willingness to play, you know, having a sense of the absurd, having a sense of eccentricity and just playing, you know, don't think so much. If you can just remember to just not listen to your voice and just really truly be in character, it's about becoming a 98-year-old man or woman. It's not doing the voice of a 98-year-old man or woman. So forget about the voice.
Right.
The voice will take care of itself.
Mm-hmm. If I'm really playing a 98-year-old man or woman, if I'm feeling the aches and I'm feeling the no teeth or the dentures or whatever, my voice just happens.
Yeah.
But if I'm thinking, how does a 98-year-old voice sound? Well, maybe I'll get near it, but it'll sound like everybody else's.